And then he puts a fake ruler on top of the experiment, which doesn't make any sense. The ruler has to be where the experiment's taking place to get rid of it.